Guess what? Next episode. What the fuck's this? How the hell did I take? Fuck this shit. I'm so done with this shit.
Not entirely sure this is seaworthy.
She will do. Give me space to work.
Okay, it's burning.
You have done enough.
Okay. So what do they want from? Guess they want me to pull this.
The sails are intact. We're moving.
Great. Just bear in mind this boat can only take us part of the way. Tyr's temple is near the top of a tremendous waterfall, which, sadly, we are downstream. That means even if we get there intact, we'd still need to sail up a waterfall somehow.
The Vanir built the greatest ship that ever was, an 8 feet long.
Niflheimr? Yeah, because it was designed to fly. This was not.
Nevertheless, this is the boat we have. We may do.
On perhaps the biggest iceberg I've ever seen.
At least the fire's making heat. What now?
Am I supposed to do something? Come on. But can they tell me what to do? Please?
I'm trying not to be impatient.
Let your father think.
Are they not gonna give me any clue? Am I supposed to go? Oh, what the fuck am I supposed to do? Why don't they tell you shit? Oh. To throw my axe at? This is why I don't like. This is what I don't like. Tell me to do something. Something, anything. Anything at all. This I walked up to this. God fucking damn it. So annoying. I walked up to it and everything. Now what? Give me a hint or something.
So now what?
I don't know. They don't let me do anything. What the fuck am I supposed to do? Tell me, someone, tell me, show me. Do something. Now what? At least a clue would be nice, you know? Go back here, I guess.
Pulling the sails down? But how are they gonna catch the wind?
How they miraculously... Why does this chest look so... But anyway, so this is... Nothing. Nothing absolutely fucking... What's that? Why can't I freeze that? There's something.
I said stay on the boat.
Oi. Wow, why didn't it let me mantle it first? All the way around, waste my time. What the hell? Why? Okay, I see. I was like, what the fuck is up with this game? Am I stuck here? I am, aren't I? Stupid. I see. Annoying to the end, eh? God of War. Come on, climb down. I'm not climbing upwards, I'm climbing downwards.
Wait for me there.
I can help?
Together now.
It's spam.
We did it. We're free.
Oh,
we are going to get out of here.
Face me, Father. It is time to end this.
Yes, my son. It is time.
Oh.
It's that voice again. Do you know who that is?
I do not know. Hold on!
I do waste your time quite a lot, eh? Come on, I'm pressing forward to run forward. So annoying. Fucking spam button.
Head, how long before we reach the temple?
Yeah, crazy.
As long as we maintain this speed and those fires don't go out, we should be there in no time, lad.
Oh,
Come on. Fucking damn it. Stop messing with the fires. No, not me. Another one. Three of them. Fucking spam the button. Fucking hate this witch. Why? Come on, do anything. Come on. Stop being stunned. Oh, there's multiple. Oh my fucking god. Ah! Come on! Stop being so annoying, man. You get stun locked once and you're done. Shit. I like this game, but that is shitty game mechanics. Like those witches are shitty. She gets stun locked is also stupid. You can't even look around because battle. But he can block, of course. Oh, and he can swing, of course. Of course he can. Back and forth. Come on. Fuck. Ah, another one.
Let's go!
Come on, I am fucking pressing A. Come on, don't lock me. Don't fucking lock me in place like that. Where are these hearts? Of course, Bambi.
It is time, my son. Look around at what you have done. Your plan! You're both cracked!
We are leaving this realm. Now.
As long as we didn't wreck our way back.